APS says it's giving customers an inch, but some are taking a mile. This summer, the utility company says fewer people are paying their bills on time because they don't have to worry about power shutoffs until October.
What might happen is this unintended consequence come the October-November timeframe, where now their balance is unmanageable.
This latest situation comes after the death of Stephanie Pullman. She's the local woman who died of heat stroke after APS shut off her power last summer. Recently, Arizona's Corporation Commission ruled that no shutoffs would happen until October. But by the time shutoffs do resume, APS expects some people to owe thousands of dollars in bills.
We will absolutely work with them to put them on payment plans that gives them a chance to take a balance that might be overwhelming and chop it up into pieces.
It's the cost of doing business. They made the bed, now they're lying in it.
Not everyone is convinced the problem is so bad. Stacy Champion is a local consumer rights activist and says APS wouldn't be seeing so many delinquent customers now if it didn't raise rates back in 2017.
Obviously, if you have the money, pay your bill. If you don't have the money, know that you won't die. I mean, I think that's really the message.
Regardless of noise that's happening, our focus, our concern remains on our customers, the vulnerable customers, all customers.
Instead of bilking on monthly payments, APS encourages people to sign up for payment plans. Otherwise, it says customers could be hit with quite the bill this fall. In Phoenix tonight, Ryan Sims, Arizona's Family.